Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today, we'll be showing you some of our artwork that we did in our free time. Also, the artwork we did for Ganesh Chaturthi. Let's start with my mom's artwork first. These are the artworks that my mom did on succulent pots. We used permanent marker and acrylic paint on these pots. That's such a lovely peacock. I used oil pastel for this Buddha drawing. Last year, I won awards for these drawings in an art contest. This is a bottle painting done by my mom.
These drawings were selected for a reflections contest. This was for anti-bullying contest.
These flowers are done using two slices of bread.
Such a cute kitten drawing.
Oil pastel of Lord Ganesha.
My mom's mandala art.
These were the Ganesha drawings we did for this year's Ganesh Chaturthi. This was done by my younger sister. Now we'll be seeing how she drew it. And the coloring. We missed to record the video from the beginning. Oil pastels and watercolors were used for this drawing. Outline is with red-orange color. Center is colored with light orange.
using black acrylic for the eyes. Using a little white acrylic to make the eye realistic. Coloring Ganesha's favorite modak. Using black oil pastel for outline. After using the black oil pastel, you need to blend it with your finger very well so it will give a good blendy look. Since there was a lot of blank space, I decided to draw a design with chalk on the bottom half of the painting. Using gold acrylic paint over the chalk. I chose gold and white combination for the design. I went over the shri with white acrylic paint later. I'm done with the painting. I hope you liked our paintings. Thank you for watching.